So the only thing I'll add is he left out, we went right from data analysis to the network control center, both did that job also. So from that point, our career paths have diverged, but I hope, you know, in a couple more years I can follow him in my last cross-training to retirement. But one of the highlights of my career happened while Mike and I were both working on C-130s. My unit had a mission to Alaska, and Mike and I were able to get on the crew for that mission. So we did our jobs, and we still had a little bit of time to see the sites, and it was fantastic. It was just a great joy to be able to have an opportunity to be with my brother on that mission, doing the Air Force mission. So it really is one of the biggest highlights of my career. And Mike, as a memento, to remind you of the time that we stood on a C-130 flying low level over Alaska, I present to you this.